Hi guys, I'm going to play Bowser's Fury on the Nintendo Switch. Okay, and let's get exploring. What is that? Is that a transparent reptile? Let me see. What is he talking about? His father. And a good father chases the bad father. Yikes! Extremely scary. Oh, a writing! What does this say right here? It looks like Bowser Jr. is in trouble. Mario, Dad is out of control. But I have no idea what happened. I tried to help him, but he's too big and mad. I can't change my dad back myself. I'd never ask you for help, never, ever. But I'll do anything to save Papa, so help me, Mario.
Yes.
Whoa, that's amazing.
Yeah.
Ooh, you've teamed up with Bowser Jr. But how much should he help you? How about a lot? You've asked Bowser Jr. to help a lot. To change the settings, select options to the plus menu. There's one more thing to mention. If you share two Joy-Cons controller, a second person can play as Bowser Jr. Just select two-player mode in the menu. Wow, this is amazing. Wow, we're scamper shields.
Yes! Easy!
That's amazing. Gigabell. Looks like Bowser Jr. has more to say. Whoa, is that a Gigabell? I heard a cool thing about these. I think it was when the beast rises, the Gigabell will ring or something like that. Minnie, we've gotta get this splotchy goop off first. Some more cat shines might do the trick. Bowser Jr. like Bowser Jr. We're in four flat trap going. Wow. 5 cat shines. A message is ringing out of the cat, the Gigabell. When the beast awakens, so shall I? Well, let's keep exploring. Forget the Gigabell. Well, it's just the Gigabell. Collected with a lighthouse. Throw it off. Whoa! 9 super cats.
Stay lazy, Gigabell.
Yes! Dark screen.